So I have just beat Ajax 3-2. Oh shit. I turned it off by accident. Iago Falk's good though. I've got a player called Iago Falk and Dybala, I mean, you sign him from the Blackpool player. Falk's a really good player, but what a finish that was from Dybala. And then Huntley all scored. Don't know what my keeper was doing. What was actually, nah, my keeper was actually decent there. It was my defence that was bad. My keeper had no chance. I thought he was wild, I was gone and everything when I first looked at it. But Benjamin Mendy this time with a brilliant assist to Dybala. Made it off the post and in. Then DS Mertens took a shot. Yeah, I'm gonna do highlights on Pez as well and all that I do on my YouTube videos. And then brilliant assist from Dybala. And a good finish from DS Mertens. And yeah, I thought it was offside at first, but then it obviously wasn't. The skill was good. And then I conceded on the 95th minute. Terrible defending, though. Wasn't it, guys? But